Rockaholica.
Drop it.
Cause him a this a dancer, in a this a party. Them a people, them a know, them a feel hearty. When I reggae and the bass, I hit them down in the chest. Them a know that the music cannot let them do the rest. And when I feel the blood pump up from me heart to me brain, I know that the atmosphere gonna send me insane. But the people, them a know, I rearrange them time. Cause now I in this time, them a dealing with crime and a violence upon them head. Are you ready, ready? Cause blood lies.
Hello there.
Alrighty.
Yeah, there's a demo. Yeah? Get marching through the lanes, down to the level, it's happening now. Alright, are you paying attention? Brighton is being developed. Perhaps you've noticed, perhaps you're affected. Affected. Like all development, it creeps up slowly.
Before we know where we are, it might be too late to turn back.
Let's not let that happen. Housing. It's a reality that locals are finding it increasingly hard to live in Brighton. Rent increases are forcing tenants out while contractors build blocks of flats primarily for the use of yuppie commuters. Ironic, when Brighton outside London has the highest homeless population in the country, are we benefiting from giving people second homes just so they can get to work on time?
Oh my God.
Pubs. The local pub is becoming a thing of the past as places like The Office takes over. With more than 280 pubs in Brighton, companies like Entrepreneur are forced public But everybody still gets drunk, I suppose. The West Pier, what a waste. It's still rotting into the sea. The open market. If the new Sainsbury's opens, how will this affect the market? The scheme has forced out local creative businesses and will threaten many more. Being smack in the centre of town, it will attract more traffic and cause more pollution. Do we really need another superstore? Join us. Make some noise for positive change. So get on that march now.
Fucking interesting crowd again tonight.
Under a palm tree. Subcultural Radical Arts Productions. www.scraprecords.com